Now in Kannapolis, a water main break is shutting down one lane of a road. This is North Cannon Boulevard near East 10th Street. Kannapolis officials say bad weather caused the water main to deteriorate. Crews are expecting to be in place until at least midnight.